So today I've called into the Delamere services on the M4, and this is on the westbound side, and these services are between Chippenham and Bath. So I've called in here to look at the expansion of the electric vehicle charging, because like a lot of motorway services in 2023, there's been some significant change here. So for years at this services, there's just been one DC rapid charger here. And obviously this was an Ecotricity charger before, but now it's Gridserve. And this is a 50 kilowatt unit with two charging bays. And actually over there is a pair of two 22 kilowatt AC chargers as well. So for years, that's all this site has had. And like a lot of motorway services in 2023, there's been some expansion recently, but they haven't just doubled or tripled the number of chargers. They've gone from one rapid charger to 23 rapid chargers. And right over in the far side of the car park, there are now six Gridserve rapid chargers, five there and one here on its own. These are 350 kilowatt CCS2, and three of them have also got Chademo as well. But clearly they're intending to install more, because if you look, they've done the groundworks and they've got the plates there for further bollards and chargers along the whole bay. So they've clearly planned for a further five units along there, and also a sixth one in there as well. But I assume they're limited to power constraints at this site, and maybe that's why it's taken so long to go from just one unit to these 23. But clearly more are coming. And then opposite those Gridserve units, again in the corner of the car park here, there are 16 Tesla Superchargers, and they're all 250 kilowatt CCS2. So these version 3 superchargers are currently only available to Tesla drivers, but that might well change at some point in the future, because other sites similar to this, they have opened the network up for any electric vehicle. So it's great to see expansion like this, and even at a relatively quiet time, it's now about 2 o'clock on a Tuesday afternoon, there's six EVs here using the facilities. And then 10 minutes later, there's none and it's all empty. Just having a quick look at the stats on ZapMap, it says that the UK public charging network has expanded by 43% in the last year. And in the last month alone, there's been 1,432 new chargers installed. However, these Tesla superchargers aren't yet on ZapMap. So we can add another 16 at least to that. But clearly big changes are happening at the motorway services in the UK. And as you can tell here, obviously further expansion planned as well. I've just noticed if you follow the signage, you get to here and it says if you want medium power, you go down there to the single original unit over near the services. And if you want high power, you go over here to the suite of new chargers. So I think that will do. I'm in an EC4 today, but I don't need to charge. I'm going to go and grab a coffee. So that will do. So if you found it useful, please do click the thumbs up button. As always, that really does help. And if you want to see other videos I've made on the UK EV charging infrastructure, I'll put a link to a playlist in the video description below where you can see those other videos. Okie doke, I'll see you on the next video.